We have an email query coming in next. Chandra says that her mom sold her house to her sister, that is Chandra's aunt. Now, the aunt has given Chandra her share through a cheque. Does Chandra have to pay tax on that?
So, as I understand, your aunt has paid the amount to your mother here. And therefore, to the extent that the consideration amount is more than the cost of acquisition, yes, there should be a tax impact here.
There should be a tax impact over here. But she says that it is Chandra's share. It is not her mother's share.
Sorry, okay. In case of it is Chandra's share, then it would be assumed as if you have first given this property that you own to your mother, and from there it has moved from your mother to your aunt, and in therefore, to that extent, whatever the cost of acquisition would it be for you when you give it to your mother, that should be the cost of acquisition for you, and any consideration amount received over and above that should be subject to tax in your hands.
So in any case, she will have to pay tax.
Right.
Though essentially what her aunt has done is just given her a rightful share of the property's proceeds.
Yes.
So Chandra, yes, you will have to pay tax on that. How will this be taxed? At how much percent will she
have to pay? So it would depend upon whether it is a long term or a short term. If it is long term, it would be 20%. If it is short term, it would be 30%. However, if we consider that the property has moved from one hand to the other, the period of holding resets itself and it goes back to the person whom I have sold it to. And therefore, it may be that this case, there would be a short term.
So most probably it would be a short term, but Chandra, since it is quite a complicated transaction that you're speaking of, the best thing would be to get an expert consultant to go through all those papers and tell you exactly what you will have to do. But yes, you will have to pay tax on that transaction.
You can watch live TV on our website, mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.